Care for a toke? I'd give almost anything to hear you talk like a member of the Lollipop Guild.
Come in. What a relief, knowing the threat to Agent Keene is gone.
Yes, we're all quite happy with the way things turned out, Harold.
And here I thought that Aram was the only man-child around here. Please tell me you're above such things.
I think it's childish and completely unprofessional.